Coming up next, we get to this UFC middleweight division fight. Well, I'm excited for this one. This is a kickboxer of the highest order. He has so many different kicks and punches in his arsenal and figures to try to keep this on the feet here tonight.
The beautiful thing that he does is he throws that front push kick to create distance when a guy starts to get too close and wants to wrestle with him. He throws it, and the moment you're back at his range, he starts to blast high kicks. He doesn't always intend on landing them, but he beats up your arms with high kick after high kick after high kick. And then as you get desperate, you start to run into knees, and he does not need much space to land a knockout punch. This guy is one of the best strikers we've ever seen in the UFC.
And if you don't find the striking range early against this guy, you could be in real trouble. All right, here he is, the decorated kickboxer, back for more here tonight. And he's so comfortable in the striking realm, it's almost like he started kickboxing before he ever was reading or writing.
Oh, it's unbelievable to see someone that's so comfortable under so much duress.
I know.
When you're in kickboxing range, you are in the fire. There is no safety. You're right in range to be getting knocked out, but he does not fear that. He loves it. He loves the combat. He loves the engagements. But what you have to understand is he's not engaging his opponents on their terms. He's doing it on his terms. Whether or not he wants to be in close with the big punches or he wants to be at range landing kicks, he's just constantly putting damage on you. Top, bottom, up, low, it does not matter. This guy is a dominant striker, one of the best kickboxers the UFC has ever seen.
And in terms of the punching technique and the jab, as good as anyone in this division.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner.
This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 62 inches tall, weighing in at 182 pounds.
Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Magomedov! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner.
This man is a kickboxer, making his professional debut here tonight.
He stands 6'2" inches tall,
weighing in at 181 pounds.
Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, USA, Avila! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean, our third man in the octagon for this one.
Ready.
All right, so here we go as round one gets underway. Two world-class level strikers here, and the expectation is we're going to get a kickboxing match in the round.
Yes, we are going to get a striking match. One guy is very good at kicks. The other guy has unbelievable hands. Let's see what type of attack is going to win the battle of two great stand-up fighters. Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one?
Lands a big right hand early. Oh! Big knee to the body! All right, so a nice shot there defensively to raise the guard and prevent any damage.
Those hands never leave where they're supposed to be, and if you do that, most times you will block the shot that's incoming. Try to get the finish.
He got it back!
Oh. Back to the feet now. Just misses there with the left.
Beautiful punch. You gotta check these low leg kicks.
Stuffs the takedown, no problem.
He lands a big knee to the body.
Both guys appeared to land there. Crippling knee to the bodies. Oh! You wonder if the offensive fighter is going to start to get frustrated here. Most stiffed on all these shots are getting blocked.
They're getting blocked because he's fighting one of the best defensive fighters in the UFC.
Magomedov gets caught with that punch. Don't be afraid to get that head off the center line. Strong kick to the outside of that lead leg for him there. You do not want to eat too many of those.
No, you can't. He does not wind up on that kick, but he somehow is managing to land it with so much force.
Nice Nice defense there. Huge block.
Big kick land.
Big power shot there. Both of these guys going all out. High action fight here. Oh! Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job of mixing everything up and using a lot of diverse strikes.
Oh! And that one certainly found the target.
Nice punch there.
Oh! Oh! See on that punch right there. His opponent's compromised, DC.
It's one thing to land a hard shot. It's another thing completely to land a perfect shot. And that was a perfect shot.
What a round. All right, let's take a look back at some of the replays from that last round.
Unbelievable to see these high-level competitors get in each other's face, tuck their chin, bite down on the mouth guard, and just let it all hang out over the course of 5 minutes.
Ready, fight. Ready.
Second round underway. And he lands. Stayed busy and he has stayed accurate. Nice combination move.
Very accurate, a lot of activity, and the hands look phenomenal tonight. Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
A right punch followed by a left there by Khabalov. Magomedov's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling. Oh!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, he might be out. As effective a straight punch as we've seen all night.
Huge straight punch lands, and he's got him hurt very bad.
Oh!
Yeah, he's hurt really bad. Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him. Nice strike.
Well, he's doing a nice job here blocking these shots. The chin is tough, the hands are high. Pretty good job defensively thus far.
Great job defensively. He's seeing everything coming.
Big strike lands.
Big strike lands. Now he looks to try to chase down that pick. Man, what a fight.
Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Don't finish his fight.
Oh! Well, his corner was pretty urgent after round one. A little bit lackluster there in that opening round. He has certainly picked up the pace here, and as a result, he has taken control of this second round. Oh! Huge right hand!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Again, the winner here was so aggressive with his onslaught. He wanted to make sure he kept the judges out of the equation. Mission accomplished on that front as he gets the TKO victory here tonight. Brian DC, no telestrator tonight, but we're going to get you some highlights from this one. This was a fight that had it all, and for my money, his best performance to date.
His best performance to date in the biggest moment. In the biggest moments, you got to show up, and that's exactly what he did tonight. He used every bit of his skill to get the job done.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 45 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Khabalov.
Well, we congratulate him on a huge knockout here tonight. He'll probably keep that smile while he's sleeping tonight after what he was able to produce here.
He's going to be smiling for a really long time. When you get a knockout like that, not only do you get the win, you also most times walk away with a $50,000 bonus check.